What's up, guys? Today we check out the Diamond Counterpoint.
Thank you.